Look at that. Synchronized right up for us.
Okay.
Students of Gateway Technical College's IT program have their choice of 5 different degrees, each specializing in a unique area of the IT field.
The first program is Computer Support Specialist, and this is a program you would go into if you really love tinkering with computers and also like helping people, educating them on how to use them. The networking, there's 2 different programs. One is the Network Specialist. This would be the person who would install a network, work on the infrastructure, troubleshooting network issues, as well as administering what are called servers, which are the computers that everybody connects to. The other networking degree is network security, and a network security specialist is responsible for ensuring that the network is secure, isn't being hacked into, isn't suffering any viruses. Then we have our software developer program, and obviously a software developer creates programs for business use, game programs, mobile devices, and then the last one is a web developer. A web developer creates web pages, but also creates those web pages not so much from a design aspect, but from a programming aspect, so they work on all of our different devices.
I chose the IT program because I wanted to learn a new skill. And what's great about the IT program is there's 5 different areas.
So when I first started at Gateway, I knew that I wanted to do more hardware and software. And a lot of the advisors told me to say, hey, you know, try the computer support specialist. And I really like being hands-on and doing a lot of the hardware, software, removing hard drives, and working with people. And the customer service aspect was crucial.
And that's floppy disk.
Yeah. We stress hands-on learning. So in every single program, the coursework that you'll do, you will actually put into practice what you're learning. So in, for example, in the computer support specialist or CSS, you will literally fix computers. You will get your hands in there troubleshooting software. In networking, you will actually install networks. In programming, you're going to write programs. We have completely furnished computer labs with all of the software that you need, all of the hardware.
The facilities are fantastic. Being in IT, technology is always just expanding and growing. And so I think Gateway is very aware of that.
It was just really great. You could go in at any time. You could schedule times where you could like pick up a computer, or by chance go in there and the computers are up to date. They're always being monitored and always set up and ready to go, which was really nice.
For my 3 years here, they've gone above and beyond, and I'm just always enamored when I come into a new class, a new semester, and they're like, oh, we got new computers. It's like, wow, it's like a new toy.
Gateway offers flexible scheduling in an effort to accommodate everyone. Day, evening, and online classes are offered.
Our offerings are all over, meaning you can come at daytime, you can come at night. Pretty much all of our classes are offered online. There's what are called hybrids, where you maybe meet half the time in the classroom and then the other time it's online. So we have intense flexibility.
Gateway has partnered with area 4-year colleges and universities to ensure that credits earned will be accepted towards further education.
We have many, many articulation agreements, or sometimes we call them 2+2s, with different schools. For example, MSOE in Milwaukee. A student could graduate with one of our degrees and walk into MSOE junior status.
And so I will be going on for my bachelor's degree, my 4-year degree, and the beauty about Gateway is they're going to be accepting 66 of my 67 credits. So I'm going to be starting as a junior, which is fantastic.
If you're thinking, okay, I'm going to get this associate's degree and I'm going to get that first job, you should be looking to get that bachelor's degree within the next 2 or 3 years, because that will help you advance even more. So the IT field is absolutely positively going to be one of the highest demands.
The huge thing that Gateway Technical College really suited me up for well with the job, and my project manager, my network engineer, will attest, is that huge customer service base that Gateway really had for the program. Without that, I think that's something that I wouldn't be as good as I am with my job today.
In 2010 is when I was diagnosed with retinitis pigmentosa. It is a vision impairment, and my vision is slowly and progressively getting worse. And after attaining either my bachelor's or my master's, I do want to go on and help others with similar disabilities, put technology in their hands to help them be the best that they can be.
If you would like to learn more about Gateway's IT program, please go to gtc.edu/programs.